Today video, I'm going to show you how to graph cherries, apple onto my nectarine trees. So with three fruit trees in one. All right, let's get started.
So on this spot here, I'm gonna graph three nectarine branches on the tops, and the next two branches will be cherries and apples. Okay. So this spot, I will graph lemon cherries onto these nectarine trees. This spot here, I'm gonna graph apple onto the nectarine trees. So we have apples, cherries, and nectarine in one tree. Let's check this crafting out. So this is the crafting of my cherries, apples, and also there's a scenic terrain crafting on the top. Let's check it out, see how it look after 3 months. Growing bushes. This one here. Oh wow. There's a lot growing. This is apple. I craft apple on here as well, and it's starting to grow. And this is my cherry, my Lapland cherries, looking good as well. It's growing good. Oh, that looks a lot of growing here. That's very nice.
Just put these back so it protect the water from going inside, so keep it damp and could fail the graph.
All right.